Alright guys, for this tutorial you're going to need two ribbons. It doesn't necessarily have to be this kind of big. So you can get like a smaller one and it will look nice. So any kind of color is fine, whatever you want. And then the next thing is, well, for something cheap to wrap all the candy in, I use the plastic food wrap. And that's a Kirkland one. I think you could get this at Costco, but I'm not really sure. And then also I got these designer scissors and other scissors, but the designer scissors didn't really work out that good, so regular scissors just fine. And obviously chocolate. I mean, this is a candy gram video, so obviously chocolate in the video. Alright guys, so what I'm starting off right now is just cutting like square pieces for the candy to fit. And I just place it on the floor and then I just dump all the candies out. And I usually put like about 3 to 4 candies inside each little candy gram bag. And you know, you could just organize it the way you want it to be. And that's basically what I'm just doing, and then I just wrap the whole thing and then tie it with the ribbon. And then you'll get your candy gram. And it's really simple, easy to do. So, and all I do is just put little, it could be any kind of ribbon, so that'll look nice. Alright guys, let's get on putting those ribbons up. So if you have like a big ribbon like mine, I usually just cut like a little tiny piece on the corner of the ribbon because it's so big. This was originally going to be for Christmas wrapping, and you know, that never worked out for me. I never end up going making my own stand wrapping Christmas presents. So yeah, and then I just basically tie it. I try to like, when I tie it, I try to make it like a scarf tie and then like push the ribbon down so that way the ribbon stays down. So that's usually how I do it when I do my first, well, this is my first candy gram. But anyways, still. And then I'll do the same thing for red ribbon too. I usually try to combine red or silver. You can just, if you have different kind of chocolate, you can always like color coordinate which bags have which kind of chocolates if you wanted, like people are asking for different kind of chocolates. So you can just be like red and silver has dark chocolate or something like that. And then silver can be just, you know, just white chocolate, something like that. Now, if you have a problem like me, where you got a little hole by the, because of, due to the wrapping of the candy gram, you can just fix it up by just lifting the little hole area and just, you know, putting another ribbon or try to retie everything, just so there would be no chocolates coming out. And that's basically, you know, just make sure there's no holes or anything. Just push it up, and you should be all set. Alright guys, time for the mint candies. These ones I have to take out of the bag. Okay, so since that bag is pretty big, I'm thinking of just pouring like a third of the bag into the square piece of the candy gram plastic wrap. Because if you're gonna give it to a lot of people, then it might not be a good idea to just use. Well, just, you mean, if you want to give a big gift, you can just give them that bag. But if you want to, like, give multiple gifts, it's, you know, good to divide it by 3 halves. And when you do these candy grams, guys, it doesn't necessarily have to be, like, the fancy candy. It could be any kind of candy. You could use kisses. You could use M&Ms. Any kind of candy wrap. So I just decided to use the candy that I had left from Christmas. And I decided, oh, you know, why not make these cute little candy grams? Because I don't really eat chocolate, so yeah, basically, that's what I'm doing right now. So this is the end of my video, and if you guys like what you guys see, please like and subscribe. And let me know if you guys want to see any more Valentine's gifts. I mean, I'm pretty sure you want to know something to give to your mama or lover or whatever. So, goodbye, guys. Hope you liked it.